Hi guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. This is your host Drishti Pathak और आज हम बात करने वाले हैं reality show Big Boss Season 13 की second runner-up पंजाब की कैटरीना कैफ शहनाज गिल के बारे में। वो कहते हैं ना छोटा पैकेट बड़ा धमाका। That's exactly what Shehnaaz Gill has been in the season 13 of Big Boss house and she had taken everyone on a laughter riot. Born on the 27th of January 1994. Shehnaaz Gill is an actor, model and singer. She began her modeling career with the 2015's music video Shiv Di Kitab and then went on to star in Kavar Chulal's Majhe Di Jatti in 2016. In 2017, Shehnaaz Gill debuted as an actress in Punjab's film called Sat Sri Akaal England. And then in September 2019, Shehnaaz Gill participated in India's biggest reality show, that is Big Boss Season 13. Shehnaaz Gill ko zyada waqt to bilkul nahi laga logo ka dil jeetne mein with her funny antics. So let's know a little bit more about her, but for that, you have to keep watching this video and also subscribe to our channel. Shehnaaz Kaur Gill was born and raised in Punjab and belongs to a Sikh family. She did her schooling from Dalhousie Hilltop School and is a dropout from Lovely Professional University. Shehnaaz loved to act and sing and this was her passion since her childhood. In fact, reality show Big Boss में भी आपने काफी बार शहनाज के मुंह से सुना होगा कि वो बचपन से ही एक एक्टर बनना चाहती थी और उनको गाना गाने का कितना ज्यादा शौक था और उन्होंने अपने नौटंकी से, अपने गानों से, अपनी हरकतों से सबको पूरे सीजन में एंटरटेन रखा, सबको बांधे रखा, विच इज वाई शी वॉज देयर टिल द एंड ऑफ द सीजन। अपेरेंटली बिग बॉस सीजन 13 की शुरुआत हुई थी सितंबर में इन 2019, लेकिन ये शो खत्म हुआ फरवरी 2020 में, क्योंकि लोगों को ये शो कुछ ज्यादा ही पसंद आया और ये शो की टीआरपी उन दिनों एकदम टॉप पर थी। सो इट वॉज पीपल्स चॉइस टू वॉच दिस शो फॉर फर्दर लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम। दिस सीजन अपेरेंटली वॉज वन बाय her then love interest Siddharth Shukla and then they went on to do a music video too after they were out of the house. We will talk about that too. But then coming back to the point, when Shehnaaz entered the Big Boss house, her first single Behem came out, followed by some other singles including Sidewalk, Range and Ronda Ali Petty. In the same month, she signed another reality show telecasted on Colors TV titled Mujhse Shaadi Karogi with her fellow Big Boss 13 contestant Paras Chhabra. But kyunki pandemic ho chuka tha, tab tak COVID spread ho chuka tha shuru even in India, to wo show ko terminate kar diya gaya tha. But like they say, work goes on. Shehnaaz went on to do a lot of work post that and I will be naming a few out of them. Shehnaaz appeared in Darshan Rawal's single music video jiska naam tha Bhula Dunga by indie music label co-starring Siddharth Shukla. So when the two came in the video, it was like a treat to all the audiences because people loved Siddharth Shukla and Shehnaaz Gill as a pair. In fact, people used to dually vote for the two. The song Bhula Dunga became one of the top 40 most commented songs on YouTube. And then in May 2020, Gill appeared alongside Jassi Gill in a lyrical video, Keh Gayi Sorry. And then further, Shehnaaz Gill appeared in Tony Kakkar's music video, Kurta Pajama, and which also went on to be a super duper hit. You could see everybody going gaga over the song on social media by doing the replica of the hook steps. And yes, I think it's one of those party anthems that people are playing in their own houses, of course, because pandemic. So guys, अभी तक तो इतनी ही जानकारी है, but we feel there's a long way for Shehnaaz Gill in the industry. We are going to be seeing her with further more music videos and probably acting in Bollywood too. उसके लिए हमें इंतजार करना पड़ेगा. Till then, you subscribe to Bollywood Bubble and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you get notified super fast. Also, if you like this video, if you find it interesting, please share it with your friends and I'll see you soon. Bye.